Yay, 5:45 in the motherfucking morning. Man, I just left this motherfucker. I usually leave at 2, man. I left at 12 so I can get my... I'm only human, man. I left at 12 so I can get my black ass up and get back up in here at 6 a.m., man. Let's go, man. You got to do what you got to do to make motherfucking ends meet. It's holiday season. You know, some wifey at home in the bed sick. I mean, after surgery, hey, somebody got to step their motherfucking game up. And that somebody is going to be... I be over there, shorty, I be over there. I be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know what's there.
Don't drop over the phone.
Get mad at myself cause I can't leave you alone.
Gossip and messages, that ain't what we on.
Let's go.
Yeah, y'all see that motherfucker? Y'all see him? Yeah. Yeah.
Y'all see that motherfucker? Y'all see him? Yeah. Big bull. That's what we get to. Let's get to this motherfucking dough. Yeah. Y'all see me? Shit, I know I might be lower, dude. It's 43 out this bitch, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real true to the game ass Negro. I get cold quick. And I get cold easy, goddamn it. Y'all see, I got this furry ass motherfucking beard and this motherfucking hair. I need to do something with it, man, up underneath this shit. I don't even give a fuck. Check this out, man. I done made the transition, man. Clocked out on their ass. Now, guess what I'm going? I got a truck client, my boy Ja. We going down to the motherfucking park. I try to teach my clients, man. Look, the elements. Gotta teach it to him, man. Fuck going in the gym all the time, man. I don't give a fuck if it's 20 degrees outside. I'm trying to get my clients to understand, tackle them elements, man. That's what take your motherfucking fitness game to a whole nother level, man. And I told you, I'm on these outside workouts, man. So what we doing? We're on our way to the motherfucking park. Monumento. We going to the pull-up bar, man. I hope my boy got some blood. Oh, fuck, man. I forgot my goddamn pad. I gotta go back to the crib, y'all. I will be back. When I do come back, do me biggest favor. Come get this shit.
This is how we would do it if we were switching off and on. Last step, best step. Position, bro.
This way?
Yep.
Tackle the melamis, baby.
Right.
Ooh, you see him.
If Jeffro can't do it,
he's back. Zeke's back. He's not playing no games. Let's go. He's not playing no games. Let's go, Jakey. Let's go, Jakey. Turn up in this bitch. Sunday morning, man. Let's go, man. We going 7 days. It's holiday season. Ain't playing no motherfucking game. Shit. Let's get to this motherfucking money, man. Shit. Let's get to this motherfucking money. Y'all see how fast I'm pulling up in this motherfucker? Yeah, it's a few of us, man. Dedicated. Truly dedicated. Motherfuckers coming in this bitch saying no days off, man. Let's get to the motherfucking money. Shit. Let's go.
Hey, man. The plank, man, is something you should keep in your motherfucking arsenal all year round. Why? It's one of the best core builders there is. Strong core means strong body. Everybody want to say the legs is the foundation. I disagree. The core is the foundation. You can't even stand on your fucking legs if your core ain't right. Let's go. So master these, man. You come from high plank, 30 seconds. High plank, 30 seconds, right? When you master that, you go to a low plank. Start holding them for 30 seconds. Even harder, right? If you master that, go from low plank to high plank. High plank to low plank. You master them, right? You go from high plank to low plank. Woo! Super low plank with the hold, right?
another Lambo. Me in the mix, I built it. Forever had to say
something. I've been
done with. Serious about my money, this ain't no.
That bitch over with. Sunday over with, motherfucker. We ready for Monday. Looking forward to Monday for today. Motherfucker workout day. Motherfucker crying day, man. It's full throttle, motherfucker. Nah, motherfucker, stop. No days off, and ain't nobody gonna stop us, man. This week, goddammit.
Yeah, bro, you know, we going throwback slang. We on our motherfucking 29th edition of this shit, man. We doing motherfucking good. Let's go, man. So we going back to motherfucking before they call that motherfucker, you know, it was your cranium, your motherfucker. We used to call them a dome, you know what I'm saying? Regular, you know what I'm saying? Biodome if you had a big-ass head, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah, finish the day work, you know what I'm saying? Nigga about to get a little wig workout in first. You know, wifey up there 6 yesterday, so I'm making a little baked chicken action going on real quick, you know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Yeah, very good, man. You know, a little quick little play for wifey, you know what I'm saying? Just a little something put together, you know what I'm saying? Jake, Jake.
She has that one.
My pockets full of they buff. I take me a puff. Sipping on wifey, no touch. Play with the game, get touched. Yeah.
I'm locked and loaded. Believe me or not, y'all, I'm tight right now from my motherfucking neck to my goddamn ankle. I'm behind the neck, nice and tight, open, elbows open, key, get them open every single time. Opposite knee, huh? Opposite, y'all. Let's go.
A beat, that's all, folks, man. Y'all see the sweat, huh? It's like 8:05, 8:10, man. Y'all showed y'all today from 5:30 in the morning all the way up into the present, man. About to go wash my stinking ass, right? I'll take care of wifey, see if she need anything else, make sure everything cool, man. And I get right back up tomorrow. Monday, roll back around, looking forward to doing this shit again, man. Like, share, motherfucker, subscribe, man. Let me tell y'all motherfuckers who I am, man. It's Jake.